Nakakapirma ako.
Health Department Officer in Charge Maria Rosario Vergeres says she is ready to become the country's health secretary.
I am ready, but the hesitancies are there, but sa tingin ko, makakailangan ako ng Pilipino.
In an interview with Teleradyo, Vergeres admits she had initial concerns about seeking the top post at the DOH as it could affect her tenure. But she says in her 6 months as officer in charge, she saw opportunities to lead reforms in the health department.
Because I'm a career executive, pero sa tingin ko, mas handa na ako ngayon. Mukhang handa naman, base po sa mga naranasan for these past months, mukhang handa naman at nakita ko rin naman po yung pangangailangan.
At ito'y malugod yung tatanggapin?
Kung sakasakali pong ialok, siguro po at this point, yes.
Vergeres adds, President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. will not be the one to ask her regarding the position. Rather, she will offer herself to be health secretary. Meanwhile, Vergeres asserts tight COVID restrictions will not be reimposed in the Philippines despite the World Health Organization's decision to maintain the global health emergency for the pandemic.
We will be guided by WHO kasi international. Pero dito sa atin, we can see that our cases are already manageable. Our citizens have adopted that good behavior of wearing masks. We abide by the global declaration of public health emergency. But it doesn't have to be that we are still under that state where restrictions should be there.
Vergeres says tracking the exact number of infections has become extremely challenging because more individuals are opting for the cheaper antigen tests or are foregoing testing altogether. Instead, the department uses healthcare utilization rates, which are currently at low levels, to determine the severity of COVID-19 in the country. What they are working on now is to integrate all COVID measures in regular health programs of the government. Rafael Bosano, ABS-CBN News.